watching our deck.
Whatever this is, it's big.
Huh?
Whatever this is, it's big or it's about it. Hey, babe.
Huh?
Grab the net. Damn it.
Sorry, I was trying to get it off the light.
Get out the way.
It's a halibut. It's a freaking giant.
Yeah, halibut, I see it. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna get out there on the swim stuff. You gotta be careful, it's big.
I know.
Let me get them all the way up to you. Stick the net right underneath it.
The one time you're not fishing for halibut, and look what you get. You gotta take pictures of that shit to do the part.
Oh my lord!
Did you get a? You gotta get a picture of that. Hey, look, he's pretty. Look at the color.
Yep. Let him go.
I know. Pick him up.
Christ, he's heavy.
I know. I had him in the net.
Look at that sucker.
So then it's not just a fish story. We have video and camera proof. Oh, Rosie, what was that?
Obviously what we're not fishing for, folks.
Couldn't catch one that big when you were fishing for them, though.
Huh?
You didn't catch one that big when you were fishing
I
for
know.
Them.
That thing was heavy. Good
I know.
Lord almighty.
I had the net, remember?
All right.
Okay.
That was a good 35 pounds. Easy.
Okay. He's heavy and slimy and slippery. That was the problem. But I know he was heavy, so... Because I had the net. Okay.
Okay.
Daddy's gonna set him up again.
I told you, whatever it was heavy and big.
Yes, that was big. I like the color of that last rockfish.
Yeah.
I know. It's just a prettier color. He's the orange to match the boat.
Never a dull moment at Neah Bay.
So Halibut's not open right now?
Nope, not until August 17th.
Weren't you guys out here trying to catch Halibut that big and couldn't?
Yeah. Not right here, though.
Well.
Pooped out, tired, not going to do a whole bunch.
Yeah. Yeah, but still.
Woo-wee. Boy, for a second, I thought I was snagged on something on maybe the cannonball or something. With a small fish.
Right. Nope.